as I went out walking one fine summer morning, the birds in the bushes did whistle and sing. To the factory, their work to begin.
If you're planning to go for the big ones and you're fishing in a quite a big lake, you need to take the time that you need to find the spots. You need to have different kind of equipment so you can find the way they want to feed that day. I usually have about 3 rods that have different, what do you call it, cast weights. So they're a little bit different in the stiffness, and it's also good to have more rods if one breaks, so you won't have to abort the fishing trip. It's also important that you take the time to plan where you want to fish. If you have caught a big fish in a place, you can almost be certain that that's a good spot to find more.